But we're here again at the All Flex tent at the Mystery Creek Field Days. And I'll tell you what, we found Kevin, and this is what all companies love, ladies and gentlemen. This is a repeat offender. He's got two All Flex animal monitoring systems, and you're coming back for a third. Why does a bloke need three?
We started a new farm this year, and we just find it's such a great system that we thought we should invest in a new system for the new farm.
So what will this add to your production on farm?
So it's production, it just gives me a chance to monitor the farms properly, like say being an absentee owner and maybe in a position that I'm trying to step back from the day-to-day operation. It gives me a chance to monitor what's going on with my animals when I'm not actually physically there myself. But what I find is that the staff that I now employ, it gives them extra tools to do the right thing, you know, to be able to find those sick cows, be able to find those cycling cows. And the great thing about it, it does it 365 days of the year.
And I'll tell you what, systems like this, they can be quite daunting for the non-tech savvy. Simple to use?
It is actually. It's just another system you learn to use. You learn to use your phone, you learn the apps. It's just a matter of just navigating around. It's like most things, the more that you do it, the better off you are at it. And you just learn it. And it's a reasonably simple system when you get your head around it.
The new customers out there looking to buy, what's the best feature about it? What can they look forward to most?
For me, it's just the accuracy of the data we get from it, and the fact that we get data 365 days, 24 hours a day. It's there, it's working all the time, and you can actually bring up that information, but it gives you that live time information when you want it. So yeah,
well, Kev, go get the checkbook out and get that third one, eh?
Awesome, thank you very much.
There you have it, ladies and gentlemen, a repeat offender down here at All Flex. Geez, it must be good.